Gimme a head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, steaming, flaxen, waxen. Gimme it down to there, hair, shoulder length or longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hey.
Future, but we're getting to a stage where male actors now, just to potentially be normal, have to be in incredible shape. And I don't know what that incredible shape is. We've just got to be careful, because what image, a bit like Love Island, what message are we giving our future generations?
To dress up in some superhero outfit and walk on the floor, who would you want to be?
It's got to be a stormtrooper, right? I love Star Wars so much that I'd have to be a stormtrooper, and I'd have to have someone say to me, he's a little short to be a stormtrooper.
You never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, a fever all through the night.
Loosen up my buttons, babe. I heard you keep frontin'. Say what you gon' do to me, babe. But I ain't seen nothing. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep frontin'. Say what you gon' do to me, but I ain't seen nothing.
Leaving the table, Cunegonde and Candide found themselves behind a screen. Cunegonde dropped her handkerchief. Candide picked it up. Innocently, she took his hand in hers. Innocently, the young man kissed the young lady's hand, doing so with a singular vivacity, sensibility, and grace. Their lips met. Their eyes blazed. Their knees trembled. Their hands strayed.
Oh.